Okay, let's do it again, but this time let's not fail. I don't like failing. Failure is a poor man's, the poor man's outcome. I don't know what I was trying to say. Either way, it's not what I want to be. I don't want to be a failure. I want to be where the failures are. Holy shit, I just realized this guy's gonna be a pain. Fucking fight. Okay, or we can just completely ignore the... We can just completely ignore the environment around us. That's okay. Holy moly. Woo! Yeah, this would be a hard guy to fat roll. It's the windups, man. It's the windups. His, like, windup delay is so bad. Also, he does like a million fucking windups, which doesn't help. It's just like, it's this. Okay. What are you gonna do? Fly in here? How? Literally, how is that working? Oh, what? Well, that's new. I've never seen you do that. Nice. Wow. Just so fun. This guy is always fun. He is always a fun fight. Is what I would say if I was a masochist. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Get out of my face hole. Crucible Horn Shield. Finally. Finally, the shield I deserve. Okay. Hell yeah, I'm sneaking up on this guy. I hate this guy. And goodbye. What? I couldn't sneak up on him! Alright. Wow, that reach is so good! I love it! I love your reach! Alright. Oh my god, I love it so much! It's so good! Oh, cool! Oh yeah, cool. No! Yeah, no thanks. Okay, these guys are gonna be a right problem. I thought I roll. Holy shit! One guy after another after another. All right, well, since the game didn't want to let me backstab, I'm gonna just walk this way in the opposite direction, and pull this guy as far away from his home as I can, and then beat his ass. You're lucky you have little shield guys that are doing some beautiful, beautiful little magic on me. You know I'm weak against magic. You can't get past your own stupid guy. Okay. Look, I'm not trying. I don't want to be mad, but you need to fucking leave, dude. I'm real over it. I'm real over it. Like, how is your fucking reach? All right. My bad. These guys are a pain in the ass. These guys are honestly, these little skinny fucks are a pain in the ass. They genuinely are. I don't like them. I don't like anything about them. And if I had known that there was a smorgasbord of little fucks hanging around, I would have dealt with them before I fucking attacked a guy. But I didn't know, so that's my fault. Where am I? So let's go back, or hopefully that stupid guy that I got a shield from, I don't think he's there still, is he? I think he's dead for good. Alright, thank God. Why didn't he give me the option to... Oh, that's the multiplayer. I always get the two confused. I always get the multiplayer and the Stake of Maria confused. Alright, so the Sofria Aqueducts. At least I died close by to my spawn, so it's not too bad. Alright, so I'm gonna go back here and I'm gonna wipe out, exterminate every single little stupid ghoul guy. Where are you, ghoul guys? I know you're here. Don't try to fucking hide. Cool. I really need to... I just need to get better at the... I can't block that. I need to get better at using the timing for his... Oh, yeah? You. Don't ever try that again. Yeah, I need to get better at the timing for doing this damage. Because that seems to be fucking me. But, alright, so no more of those guys? Alright, let's go. Oh, wait, I don't want to do that. Hold on. Do that. Okay, your reach is a little extreme, so I need to be careful about that. Holy shit, that range of mine is so bad. And his is so good. Damn, he just runs at me so fast. Oh, that did nothing. That did literally nothing. Oh, and he has a little... hell no, you're out of your fucking mind! My bad! I got stuck on the wall! Damn that guy. Damn, that guy is so strong. Alright, you know what? Let's do this. I've got a much better idea. Got a much better idea here. Watch this amazing idea. You will be amazed at my idea. The pure skill. I do not like. Well, I would like it if the game also wasn't running at 50 frames a second, please. Would be cool if a $60 video game was properly made, please. Please. Would be super fucking cool if you weren't broken all the time, please. You know, as it is a timing-based game, so it would be kind of nice to not have to worry about the timing. That's fine. Oh, right. I gotta deal with this guy first before it becomes a problem. Pop. Okay. Is there a reason why I'm running so, like, shit? I shouldn't be running like shit. Yeah, why am I running like shit? Why am I running at 50? What the fuck? Oh, anti-aliasing should be off. That's why. Well, I guess that wasn't enough. All right, I'll keep making sacrifices to you until, somehow that's worse. I really don't. Now it's just running noticeably worse. What? I will never understand this video game. I will never understand any FromSoftware video game being the way it is. They are always a nightmare to try and comprehend, honestly. Okay. So, anyways, I'm gonna do this. Going to do this. drink this. It would also help if I was two-handing. Might be able to reach me, sucker. Got him. Alright. That is what's called an endurance test, and I will always win those. Let's see here. Okay. Oh, it's another... No, thank you. Another shield guy. I love those guys. They're so fun. So quirky. Oh, hi. You're... Oh! Oh! Oh, you thought it would be funny to shoot me with an arrow. No. Oh, you guys are just so fun. Oh, I was out of stamina. I was like, why did I not roll? Alright. Oh man, a s'more sounds good. I've had tons of s'mores. The only problem with s'mores is that you need fire for them. And having fire isn't always an easy thing to have access to. What? Okay. I guess he's lost in thought. Just in deep concentration. Huh, this looks like a boss chamber. Oh yeah. Hey, it's a gargoyle. Oh. This is not going to be a fun fight for him. Ah. Hiya! Hold on, bud. Trying to do something here. Can you not? Okay. Two of them. Holy shit. All right, we each get one, I guess. Oh, or not, or you can... Oh, you're just gonna poison me. Oh my god, I can't believe I... That's such an obvious tell and I fell for it. That was not... Oh, the poison got me. Alright, so I got double poisoned. Huh. Okay, good. There's a steak. I was gonna say, is there a steak? I wanna go back. How do you not have a s'more before? That doesn't seem healthy. I don't know if I would trust someone who's never had a s'more before. Right? Is that reasonable? I think it's reasonable. Oh, I should probably summon the mimic. I'm gonna go grab this. Holy, nice. Next one. Mimic! Leave Mimic alone! Oh, I am dangerous. Yep. Mimic heal! No! You fucking coward. You coward! Mimic's not strong enough yet. Think you're gonna win against me? Oh, okay, well, if I make such crucial errors like that, I guess so. Long range. Boo. Boo, it's a coward's weapon. Holy moly. Oh, okay. Well, while you're doing that, I'm just gonna heal. What the fuck? Oh, come on, you're gonna cut your healing off short? Or your poison off short just to spite me? Seems fair. Alright, well, you're definitely dead, so I apologize for this, but, it is what it is, my man. Gargoyle Greatsword. Gargoyle Twinblade. Sweet. Alright, well, that's pretty cool. I'll be honest, you guys didn't stand a chance. That's why I wanted to fight gargoyles. I could boop and bop them all day. Alright. Poor Mimic. He's just not strong enough yet. He's just not strong enough yet. Maybe one day. I'm assuming that fancy golden wart that I got last time or earlier is probably important, right? It's probably a good one to give to your most important thing. Wow. I can only upgrade once. Of course I can. All right, can I... This great waterfall. All right, so I'm gonna go beef the shit out of Mimic, because Mimic needs some boofs. Needs to be leboofed. And also my mallet could use some. Hell yeah, I'm here for spirit tuning. Hey, there we go. Yes. Oh, I need 1/7 ghost. 1/7 glove wort. And I don't think the old bibbity bobbity booze sell sevens. Those are too high. Do you have to say this every time I come see you? I need smithing stone 6. Okay. Sure. Alright. Puppy chow? Maybe, but not based on the name. What the hell? The horn restores FP upon defeating enemies, and the winged great horn. It's a great axe. Oh my god. All right, that's pretty cool. I don't think I want anything it's offering. Chex mix cereal covered in a chocolate peanut butter mix, then coated in powdered sugar? That you call that puppy chow? That's gonna kill a dog. That's like too much. Back already, no matter. What kind of dogs do you have? Alright, let's go ahead and sell this. Right, and that means I should be able to go here. I want to level up one more time. Ba-ba-ba-yum. All right, and how is my endurance looking? Medium load still. Is it still going to be heavy to put his boots on? Still too heavy to put his boots on. All right, so I probably need to be in like the 90s. It'd probably be like 93 or something. Where I can put them boots on. All right, old ladies. What do you guys offer? You guys offer some kind of wart. Three is the highest glove wart. Okay. Oh, okay. Muddy Buddies I've had. Now I've heard of Muddy Buddies. I have not heard of Puppy Chow. Great Waterfowl Basin. Yeah, I've definitely had... I don't think I've had Muddy Buddies. I've heard of them, but I've never had them before. It just doesn't... I mean... The pieces you need to gather together in order to have it can sometimes be hard to get. I don't know. Sometimes I find it hard to find good Chex Mix. There's just not a lot of it. Rest in Coffin? Okay. Oh, you're actually putting the top on? Is that necessary? Very claustrophobic. Oh. Where am I going? Excuse me? Okay. Bye, I guess. Is this how you go to heaven? You just get in a coffin and it just kind of rides you up there? Now it's broken. How am I getting down? My man's got too much hair. Have faith. Why does it look like my character has green screen around him? He's got like little bits of green around his hair. Okay. Where the hell am I? What is this? Oh, it's still down below. Okay. I was about to be so mad. I was like, are you kidding me? There's a whole nether area? But, nope. Hello? Hey, didn't time that very well. That's definitely not what I was trying to do. I can do your move too, by the way. You want to see my move? Ow. Here, I can do your move. Bop. Ow! See? Isn't that your... Okay, come on now. Don't be fucking rude. I'm trying to heal. Oh, the twist. Why is everyone so rude to me while I'm healing? Here it is. Yeah, see? I can do that move too. Except you do a lot of them. I don't know if it's necessary to do that many, but... Oh, shit. Okay, hold on. Woo! Just missed that. Becoming another endurance test, isn't it? Are you really gonna do this again? drink one more and then I'm gonna be done with this. What? How did you survive that?
No!
My bad. I can't believe this boss survived on one sliver of health. One tiny, tiny sliver. That's the smallest sliver of health. Oh, God. Oh, how did I fail? That's so stupid. I'm such an idiot. Such an idiot. That's embarrassing. Okay. Nice try. Not gonna get me so easily. Goodbye there, stupid tree shit. Okay. Nice try. Oh my God, are you kidding me? There we go. This thing has like a propensity for just surviving at the last minute. Probably just need to upgrade my weapon though. Staff of the Avatar. I don't really want your shitty staff. Give me more glove wart. Give me more soul shards or whatever. I'm here to cause more. I need to upgrade my weapons. I'm not here for you. Oh yeah, what is that? Four? I don't need a four. What is this? Oh God, ants? Not the ants. Wait a second! That ant is a shield head. Why is everything so bad? Really, a shield ant. Alright, well, that's cool. I guess I'll just fucking cry now. Why is everything out to stop my Oonga Boongas? Why is everything built to counter my stupid bashes, my head bashes? Alright, you know what? Fine. Get the hell away from me. How about... Fire! Oh yeah? Ah, okay, that's why I did so much damage, because it's a... Yeah. That's why. Come on. Goodbye. Trying to shield me. Get out of your damn mind. Where is it? No, I need that. I need the thing. Ants with shields on their heads. I'm going to murder you all. Wipe your species off the planet. I just want the thing that the thing has. I guess I will get it on the horse so that shield ants cannot get in the way of me. I do not like these shield ants, not very much at all. Ow, what the fuck? Okay. I need to get my... What the fuck? No, I need my ashes! My bad. Okay, so Here's where the fun comes in. Are you ready for some fun, guys? It's about to get fun. Let's start funning it up. But somehow my ability just didn't hit the ant at all that time. At all. Just at all. It hit not zero hits. Zero hits worked that time. Okay. So what is it that I need to fight off fire ants that have shields on their heads? You know what? I got an idea. Here's a great idea. I don't need a roll. Why roll? Rolling is for fucking cowards. So today, we're going to have some fun, and we're going to 100% make ants go fuck themselves. Let's do it. Alright, you dumb motherfucking ants, let's fight. Let's sit here and let's duel the fates. Sorry, bud, it didn't work out. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Two ants, huh? Two ants. You want to fight me twice? The same time. Aren't you cute? You can't even fight me because there's too many of you, you stupid fucking ants. Oh my god. Well, I'm sorry, I can't fight two at the same time. And they do poison. What are these? What are these fucking enemies? What are these fucking enemies supposed to be? Am I insane? Am I insane for thinking these enemies are just batshit? What are these? These are ridiculous fucking enemies. Alright, you know what? I'm just gonna completely ignore them. Like, fuck off, ants, I guess. You already stole my fucking goddamn runes. I'm just gonna leave now. Goodbye. Good fucking riddance. Alright. Give me fucking... I guess I have to go find more fucking runes. This sucks. Smithing Stone 6. I don't even think that's... Is that the one I needed? I don't know if that's the one I needed. Alright, so let's do this. We're gonna have to... Oh. What? Crafting material. Okay. Whoa. Alright. Wow, this is just a big tree full of big fucking bugs. Awesome. I love bugs. They're my favorite of the enemy types. They always come with the best abilities, right? Flight. Hard bodies, just great all around. That's not gonna make it. Ah, these are still ants. Alright, well, flying ants are apparently a lot more manageable. Ability. Alright, so let's see here. What are with all these fucking ants? Is the whole thing an ant colony? God damn it. Right? I wish this was Pokemon. It'd be fucking nice. I kind of wish that when you aimed your fire at enemies, like when you aim at an enemy and cast magic, I kind of wish that your character would arc his fireball in the appropriate angle that would hit the enemy in which he is trying to hit, if it is possible, right? Because I know you can throw long ranges, but like, he just doesn't. He just throws straight ahead as if like, I don't know. It's a very odd choice that a person trying to fight would just not do the right thing. But what do I know? I'm not a Souls game designer. Maybe there's some kind of hidden lore about why they don't do that. The Tarnished are just so stupid. They are incapable of understanding basic combat procedures, which is why they need you, the hero, to guide them. Come fight me, bug. Or not. I guess you don't have to. I would have appreciated you to do so, but, you know, obligations. What are they to bugs, anyway? Nothing. Oh, yeah? How did you even survive? I fell on the ground. I hit you with a fireball and fell on the ground. You still didn't. No, I have not played Pokemon Arceus yet. That's all of them. So they're all gonna come at me? Well, the enemies are good at aiming their projectiles. Oh. I didn't see you over here. Sorry about that. Yep. Yep. Kill this one first. Yep. Fucking bugs, man. Fucking bugs. Pokemon's alright, but I think I'm more of like a Pokemon Showdown kind of guy, where I prefer more about the fights than I do about the story. Like, Pokemon game has never been great for me, because it's a JRPG, so you're just sitting there slowly grinding all the time. And I just don't really have the patience for that. I'm not a big grinding kind of guy. I will do it if it means I can be like rude about it, but Pokemon never lets you be like really rude. It still comes down to like, you could have a level 99, but they can still like smash your ass at the Elite Four if you're not careful about managing managing your attack and defense and stuff like that. So it's, but in, you know, like say a game like this, like Elden Ring, if you farm, you can punish enemies for not farming like you do. What is that? What am I looking at here? I don't like what I'm looking at here. What is that? Hi, I'm new here. Could you give me the tour? Well, a map is certainly a handy solution to that. So they're just giant statues. I can manage that. I can take out giant statues. Vacuum slice. All right, nice. Is that all that's in here? All right. So, new map. Deep root depths. All right. Neat. Neato. Neato. Burrito. All right. So I need to... Oh, I should probably equip my light. Oh. Oh no, the fucking stone guys. Great. I missed you guys so much. Oh god. It doesn't hit me as hard as it did in the old game, which is nice, I guess. But still, not ideal to be around people that can turn me to stone. Not great. Oh my god, it goes down really fucking slow, though. Oh god. Alright, I can foresee this being a problem. I can see this might be my downfall one day. Doors back here? Butterflies. But yeah, so it really depends. There's I think traditional RPGs tend to be better for my playstyle because I just want to un. That's a lot of murder. A lot of danger in one room, I have to say. No. Get the hell out of here. Excuse me. Not fighting. No. I am too slow to fight that. Golden centipede? Hell yeah. It's not like magic. Who's casting magic? Oh. Who that guy? Who the hell is this guy? Hop. Okay. I'm gonna kill your horse if you don't mind. Hey! God damn it. Get back here, horse! There we go. I'm just letting the horse run away. Yeah, I do need a smaller club. If I put another club on me, I'm screwed. I'm already pushing the limit here as it is. You want me to add another club to my repertoire? Could I? I'm doubtful I even could. Yeah. At that point, it would just be like admitting defeat and might as well just be the heaviest build possible. Ooh, 5. Okay, we're getting there. Massive butterfly, smithing, alright. Okay, this gravesite's pretty good. Hell yeah. Balls, smithing stones, human bone shards. Alright. Damn, this place is nice. Oh, there's another coffin. I'm assuming that will take me back down or something. Well, I haven't finished exploring this area yet. Dual wield clubs. That's a pretty bold statement you're making there. I love it, honestly. I love such a bold statement. How nasty is this combo? I want to find, like, a weak enemy. I'm not trying to fight, you know, I'm not trying to fight, like, a level 10 boss. Okay, it's a lot of enemy, a lot of guys walking around. Oh, it's another one of those. Seems to be a lot of them. Right? This is my Bonkai, my Bonkai, if you will. Alright, where is... Oh, night. Oh, I thought it was an enemy. And it was just my fat ass breaking something. You're my guinea pig. Let's fight. What the? Oh my god, I might be unstoppable. Okay, that guy looks a little strong, though. Hold on. Hold on, let me see. Let me see how I do taking out a few more enemies. Let's go. Okay. Let's see how I do with multiple enemies. If you guys wanted to time me, please. I'm very weak and fragile. Might as well commit to the heavy load, right? Can I duplicate my colossal club? Okay, wait, this actually might be the best build I've had ever. It's like, it is kind of faster. I mean, besides the fat rolling. Okay, wait a second. Have I been neglecting the best possible build? I cannot believe this. I cannot believe I might have been missing the best possible build. I don't really want to fight that guy and you at the same time, if I'm being honest here. Fool. Hey-ya! But I got him. That's all that matters. All right, let's do it. Oh, he does that? Okay, you're doing that damage to me. All right. All right, I can't block. Ah, that's a pretty good follow-up. That was my bad. Oh my god. Oh, wow. Fat rolling. That's my bad. I shouldn't have gotten cocky with that first swing on him. But, okay. I think double bonk is doable. I think double bonk is possible. It's definitely a viable build. Yeah. So ideally, I can definitely level up to get a high enough endurance that I can survive the What the hell is this? Oh. Okay. Okay, hold on. Having two guys here is not going to be good. Technically three if we count the guy that's behind me. Yep, there he is. Okay. That was a colossal failure on my part to properly account for the amount of danger here. Oh, shit, this guy's going to fucking kill me. Damn. Fight me, coward. Okay. Oh my god, I can't believe I... Come on. Nice. Okay. Having the ability to speed hit is really good. Yeah, cuz I can break, so I can bop shields away and then use my big attack to beat the shit out of him. Right? Defense doesn't matter if you don't get hit. That is the caveman way. Why do you think humans are so weak? We don't need natural armor like all those other predators. We've got brains, and brains tells us if we have enough weapons, we can't get hit. It's the perfect caveman strategy. All right, let's see here. I just need to keep practicing with, Oh! Okay, well that didn't work out as I planned it to, but... How did that guy die? Not even the guy I was originally attacking. Yeah, okay. Ah! Who shot me? Someone I should know about? Is it you up there? You gotta be shitting me. How's that guy so doing so good? Where is... Okay, so hold on. I'm gonna go over here, I guess? I'm not trying to fight you, dude, unless your horse is gonna follow me up the trees, which I doubt. Not you, dude. Get the hell out of here. I guess, I mean, technically you're a problem too, but you're not a problem right now. This is the guy who's been shooting at me. That's who I want to deal with. No! Okay, well, cool stairs, I guess. I would give them like a 5 out of 10. A little too high up, if you ask me. Ah! Okay, good thing I can walk on trees. That really saved my ass there. I meant to jump off of my horse, but instead I accidentally jumped, which didn't help me. Oh, hey, these gecko guys are here too. Cool. Love gecko guys. Oh, yeah? Oh, it's one of these big guys. Oh, lulled you into a false sense of security there. Nope. Nope. What do you got? Knight's greatsword. I don't want your shitty sword. I got two bonkers. Hell yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Now that's the reward. Okay. This area is a little nightmarish. All right, so now I need to kill you because now you're gonna become a problem to me. But I'm trying to, yeah. Okay, to be fair, I was trying to escape the death poison, so, you know, a little rude there, but. Okay, now, can we get these stupid squids out of here? Alright, I'm not fighting you if we're going to be doing squid fights. Alright, I'm not doing that. I'm not fighting squids, man. These things are fucking shitty. They're just going to do the shitty black plague bullshit, and I'm not going to deal with it. So, you can go fuck off with that. I'm going to fight these guys. Thanks for knocking me out of that. I appreciate it. is all they do. This is all this enemy does. They're just a one-track mind garbage enemy. Are you just gonna keep running from me, eyeballs? There we go. Where's that guy? Where'd he go? There he is. Gotta be faster. Gotta be faster with that parry. Counter. That's what I was looking for. Gotta be faster with the counter, or else you're not gonna make it. All right, so this area. What is the ultimate goal of this zone? Because it's definitely not these stupid guys. So apparently that guy. Ow, my ass! Or my pony's ass, at least. Oh, I can mimic up? Oh, you're fucked, dude. Oh, you piece of shit! Wait for me to summon my friend! My bad. Well, all right. This guy didn't want to wait. Bonk. Get a mimic. What a fucking rude asshole. All right. I can't believe the cowardice of this guy, right? He didn't even want to wait for me to summon my friend. He's like, nah. I'm just going to come beat your ass right now. It's like, wow. Not even let me prep for a boss fight. Incredibly rude. All right. I'm not making that mistake again. Got my souls. Summoning Mimic. Gonna take a swig, Gatorade. Let's go beat this guy's ass. Oh, welcome to the Bone Zone. Get a mimic. God, he still does so much damage, though. What are you gonna do, bud? It's the bonkers. Alright, gotta heal. Oh, that's fucked up. Got him. Impossible. You cannot win against the Bonk Bros. It will not happen. That's four bonkers. Four clubs. You cannot. You cannot. The quad bonk. You cannot counter the quad bonk. It is impossible. That is my, that's a cool ass looking helmet. That is my, that's my stand. My mimic is my JoJo stand. It's just me. That's how powerful I am. In JoJo, everyone's so weak, they have a stupid stand that it looks like some kind of fancy anime character. Mine just looks just like me. That's how strong I am. This game couldn't find a stronger looking stand for me. Okay. Goodbye. Oh, wait. A second. No, stop. I'm trying to... Why is it every time I'm trying to get that thing? Oh, okay. There we go. Every time I'm trying to get one of those, they always put them in the direction of, like, the most annoying enemies possible. All right. And then there's that thing. I don't know if I'm going to actually get that. What? That is the worst backstory to Gatorade I've ever heard. I mean, it sounds like something I would probably tell a kid. Like, I would tell my own child that's where Gatorade came from, but it's also really gross. Like, man, Dad, I love Gatorade. It's like, ooh, you want me to show you where Gatorade comes from? Take him to the zoo, bring him to the alligator pen. Well, bring him in front of it. I'm not going to put him in the pen. Gatorade comes from milk and gators. Oh, he fell. Oh, I fell. We both fell. We're having fun here. Ah! No. 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 Sorry, I have to get my stamina back. No. Big gulp. Alright. I think that was the only thing here, right? That boss guy was like the only thing here. Mausoleum soldier ashes? Alright, just a summon hanging out in the middle of an area. Put him in the cage, Jesus. Just trying to kill my own kid. Get in there with the gators. Alright, Smith and Stone. How am I gonna get this thing to come down? How will I get this glorious bell to kneel for me? Funk. Let's see. Oh, there's nothing here? Disappointed. Yeah, I think that's about it. Besides that guy, obviously. I mean, he's useful if I had shards I wanted to replicate. Oh, wait, there's a cave in here. Oh, wait, there's a bear in here. I can summon a mimic for this bear? Nah. Oh wait, maybe I should. Yeah, maybe I should. There's not a lot of room for this thing to fight in. Not like I have the fucking health to... God damn. Okay, well, let's chill out. Let's chill out, bear. When do bears get fucking long-range attacks? Is that new? I don't remember that. Okay, bop him on the head. Wow. I tried rolling, but it wasn't letting me roll, so I figured I might as well try running. How much health do you have? You probably had like a sliver of health left. All right, I guess that's my fault for thinking I could fight fight the bear. All right, where's my stuff now? Oh, it's in the cave, so it's right around here. I just gotta be careful though, I don't wanna jump off the fucking ledge and die from it. This game has a fucking nasty problem of dealing with height. Alright, so let's drop here. Go this way and we'll go back up and grab my souls. And I'll kill the stupid bear. Alright, souls. Oops. I'm gonna summon Jelly for it, just because I think Jelly would be a better fit. Wow, that thing's pretty immune to magic. Impressive. Sweet. How? Sometimes I'm kind of like baffled by hitboxes in this game. How? How did that happen? Can't even grab a jellyfish, stupid. Like, what is that? What is that hitbox? It's just running? His whole body is the hitbox? I guess? Is that what I'm supposed to interpret that as? Thank you, Jelly, for helping me kill that bear. Been good. Haven't seen you in a while. How you doing? Good, 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 good. Don't need fan daggers. Take the golden runes, though. Take the mushrooms. Heyo. All right. You want to go fight some stuff here, Jelly? We can go fight some stuff. Oh, I guess not. Sorry, Jelly. Sorry, bud. I don't got anything for you to fight. I swear. You can find another fight. No. Okay. So yeah, I think that's about it. I don't think there's anything else around this area that I need to focus on. Or is there? I don't know. Is there anything else to do in this area? I feel like I've about done it. Oh, I guess there's that building over there. I guess I haven't done any of these buildings. So never mind. I guess there is some stuff left to do here. Let's see. Oh, hey, there's another little guy. Nice. What's that yelling? Oh, more of these guys. Great. Oh, great. And just what I wanted. More of those guys. Oh, that's the stupid cathedral thing I was in before. Oh, I've already just been over here? Oh, I haven't been up there. Is there anything up there, though? I guess that's the next question. What is up there? What is up? Oh, hello. Oh, I guess I should probably... I guess I can do that. Ah, fucked it up. Well, fucked it up. Never mind. All right, this way. Oop. Hunting Bigfoot. I don't know. I've never... Is it like a Dead by Daylight kind of game, I'm assuming? Where it's one person's Bigfoot, and everybody has to go hunt him? Well, for me, I've been trying to master the art of dual-wielding clubs. It's been a nightmare. Please don't shoot fire at me. I'm very fragile. Okay, I just asked you politely not to do that, and yet you did. So, you know, gonna find that to be a little rude, if I'm honest. A little disappointed in your attitude there, bud. And this is what you get for not being able to turn around. Enjoy that. Alright, and let's go this way. Wow, there's just a whole tree network up here, isn't there? Is this supposed to be like the Erd tree or whatever it's called? It's supposed to be the roots of the Erd tree just hanging around? Prince of Death Staff. What? Just all the way up here, hanging out. You know, doing what it does. I'll go get that later. Or I guess I'll go to get it now, because I have to come back anyways. I'll have to check it out. I haven't really... So the problem is I haven't really had time to play games with anybody else, because I've been doing so much damn Elden Ring. Pretty much the only time I'm streaming is to play Elden Ring. And every other time, I'm just... Oh! Okay, that's definitely going to kill me. Which sucks ass, because that means I have to go back up to that specific spot, get my stuff again. This is why I do not like height damage. Fall damage is always dumb. Because one accidental button press, and that's all it takes. Especially in a game that doesn't have very good platforming maneuverability. That's fine. Losing that many runes would be a lot worse if I lost them in a place that I can't easily get them back from. Oh, it's on this tree right here. Never mind. Even easier. Done. So now I just have to go back this way. Go here. Hey, free item. Yoink. Another free item. Heyo. Getting a lot of free items today. This guy can't even vomit fire at me properly. I'm like within his range, but he can't make it over to me for some reason. Alright. Alright, let's put this guy out of his misery. He doesn't seem like he's having a good time here. Okay, and where's the other one? Down there, and right... Ah, there's one right there. Not that far up. It's like a level below. You just carry around 200 runes? It seems dangerous, I'll be honest. Excuse me. I need something to drink. I was dying here. What is this? Is that a snake? It's not a snake. Okay, that's good. This definitely looks like a boss fight, though. Hold on. I'm gonna go rest, because otherwise I don't think I can summon. Oh, no, I guess I died. I guess I did die. I can technically summon. But I'm also gonna use my stuff, because I have enough stuff. Let's get more endurance. All right. I know it might seem like I'm wasting it because I'm just getting a bunch of endurance, but eventually. So if we removed, I don't like the idea, but if we remove this, we have enough now. So now that we have enough to single wield a club, which is good. That means we can do this finally and take a hit. So let's do that. That thing definitely has a sword. That's a huge ass sword. What is this? A mermaid? Is that a mermaid tail? That's a lot of flies. Okay. Well, at least the ground isn't poisonous. That's nice. It looks like it's poisonous. Okay. Oh. That poor guy. No match. You're no match for the Bonk Bros. What the? Oh, I'm out of stamina. I was like, what is happening? Oh my god. Who else you got? Anybody else hanging out there? Oh. Okay, this might actually be a pretty good fight. Or not. Okay. Oh no, Mimic! I got you, Mimic.
Ah, yeah. Oh, okay. Or you can just kill fucking Mimic there. I guess I'll allow that. Oh, hell no. Y'all gonna cast magic? Fuck that. You can magic these nuts, man. I'm not doing that. Okay, should have definitely got rid of one of the sword boys first. Ow, yep, I figured that, but that's okay. I accounted for you being kind of a nightmare. Oh god, he's fast. Yeah, I don't think that was a good idea, but... Okay, I can't summon anybody else, can I? Woo, made it. Nice. I was very nervous about that. I was worried that might not work out for me if there was another enemy. All right. The Bonk Boy is at it again. I should have done the four. I should have done both. I should have just had both, but we're getting there. All right. So, cool. How many? It gave me 40. So that's an, it's probably not enough for an upgrade anymore, right? I need 42. Need 42. All right, well, I think that's the main boss in this area, so good job. Let's travel to another location. Where's it gonna take me? Apparently somewhere far, what the hell? Thanks, I guess. Okay. Hi, sorry, I don't know how I got in here. I hope you guys don't mind. I'm just gonna come hang out. Hey, can I have this elevator? Kind of trapped up here, bud. A little rude, if you ask me. Right? This place doesn't give off very welcoming vibes. I have to say the chakra of this place is not great. Well, this guy doesn't seem too problematic. They're very lethargic, that's good. Nothing I like more than lethargic guards, you know? Alright, wow. So close to the Erd tree. Oh, there's another guy. I'm gonna backstab. Pop! Oops. And he fell down. Oh my god, that is just a death pit down there. Oh, hey, another, what's it called? Another grace. Nice. Free grace. Well, this is going well. Actually, I think I have enough now to level up one more time. Oh!
My utmost thanks for bringing me to the base of the Erd Tree. Here, I can govern my own movement, and thus, the accord is fulfilled. I shall depart to ascertain the purpose I was given. Farewell. I shall leave Torrent, and the power to turn runes into strength, here, with you. I wish you luck in realizing your ambition. You have fought long and hard. I have no doubt you will become Elden Lord. May you take the throne.
Wow, what a great girl. She gave me a horse, believes in me. That's real waifu material right there. All right. I have more endurance than strength. What am I doing? Let's see. Probably should get more health. Though I think bonking people is a priority. Being able to bonk people harder. Oh, all right. Let's see here. Actually, what I'm going to do is... Whoop.